Okay, let's show to connect the test NTG6 MBUX system. The NTG6 head unit uses NTG6 dedicated head unit connector. Okay, connector. Still use this wide screen. Connected. Yeah, okay. So, the LVDS cable from the head unit. Okay, let's see. CID. Switch. Okay. Connect to the display. NTG6, we should use the NTG6, this type of the joystick, it's NTG5, yeah, when it's connected, just connected, screen connected, okay, let's get connect supply power. Positive, negative, okay, let's give a shot. Yay. Oh, it's okay. I'm gonna say this. Okay.